Hey guys, this is like legit. So I came out, got my camera.
I'm crying over there. I'm crying.
You can probably get a good view from my sister's phone. Open the door. Okay. Who's crying?
That little girl in the brown hair. What's happening?
Here they are. I don't know if you can see them.
There's a cop.
One cop is right there. Mm-hmm. I think that's Haley's mom. That's Haley's mom.
Haley's mom has brown, blonde hair.
She dyed it. There it is.
Yeah, and then she was skinny though.
She almost did.
Close the freaking door.
I did. I'm just aiming over there. I don't care.
Are you recording it from my phone?
No, I'm recording it from here.
Oh, that one in the blonde hair, blonde hair right there. And oh no, I guess that is Haley. That one in the pink sweater shirt. That is Haley.
Yeah. We actually know those people that are over there, guys.
Her mom is right next to her. Looks like she's looking at her house.
Yeah, because she knows we're freaking recording.
She knows we're watching. We don't know that we're recording.
Yeah, because we know it's funny as heck. Oh, yeah, don't swear, by the way. Because I try to keep the channel clean.
Oh, I don't swear on anything.
Oh, my God.
I know you swear.
There's like literally one cop over there, and then I think down the street is like another cop car. They keep looking over here by our house because they know us.
Yeah.
Yeah, see?
Turn off your Xbox. She
did.
Turn a lot on it.
Why isn't he a lot on it?
You can't look from it.
How?
They're getting into two fights. And one day at school, this cat can get out.
It's really uncomfortable because they keep looking back over here.
They're
over there. Like our window is so freaking dirty at the outside.
Can't blame me. And they had some person with a black person.
I'm gonna go in here.
With a white thing.
So I'm in my mom's room now. You don't get really a good enough view there over there. It's gonna be dark. I'm guessing this is the only view you can get. Oh my God, they're looking over here. Why? Because we know we're watching it.
Sorry, I can't hold this camera very well. It's hard.
You're moving too much.
Because I have to go to bed.
Then go. Pause it.
They're looking at the dog now.
There's another cop car coming, guys. There it is.
Where?
Pull it over to the side. Right there.
There it is.
Oh, double. Oh, when something pulls up like that, that means something's wrong.
Another cop car.
Yeah.
Three?
I can hear them now.
Three?
Three cars, guys.
Oh my God. I'm glad I have this.
This is legit. Like, they're 1, 2, 3.
If they catch us recording, just run downstairs and open the room.
We're not. Are we even allowed to record this?
No. Wait, but.
There's legit three cars, guys. They're looking over here.
Dang. I just want to call my friend over here now. And then be like.
Do it.
No.
There's your phone. Well, that's. The dog. Oh my God. Is there another cop? Nope, but there goes somebody riding their bike. Guys, the reason why I'm off camera like that way and this way and all around is because I'm actually looking up off my camera or looking at my sister's.
There's two of the cops.
There's three cop cars.
I'm sorry if you guys can only see this because we're trying to keep the screen door as close as possible so they don't see us recording.
Yeah, well, they've already kind of seen us, but...
Yeah, but they don't know we're recording. Wait.
They keep, like, looking forward and then back at the cop. But, yeah. Haley, the person that we know down there, she just, like, walked away and yelled and then came back. What the heck? I know they know.
Why are the cops smiling?
I don't know, but do you know if somebody called the cops or do you know if...
I don't know, but why are they... The girl's looking over here. No, she's literally looking over here.
Is there another cop car through there? Oh. If there is, I'm gonna... Ooh. Okay, good. I saw the white in the front. I'm like, are you serious?
Oh my god. But why do they keep looking over here?
Because they know we're recording. And because they're probably snitching on us about having them on our property right there. Saying, like, we're going to call the cops if you don't get off our property.
We basically can't do this right now because we're home alone.
All three of us.
They don't know what to do.
They're just trying not to cry.
What? I don't know. Here's some two people. They're probably laughing their butt off.
Cute.
What? How do you get a good zoom in view, but I don't?
I know.
Like, you can see him, like, all the way down there. Like, you can hear him yelling. I'm not comfortable with recording. He's getting out of his car now.
They're looking over here because their dog keeps barking.
I know that cop.
How do you know?
Because he's been to Ed's house before. And I know him by his badge.
Can you go get my cappuccino, Caleb?
No.
Caleb?
I'll
get his cappuccino.
His?
I'm trying to record this and you keep moving.
Hi.
Oh god! Tara, are you putting this on YouTube?
No.
Good, don't, because there's literally... I just zoomed into the sign that where we lived.
Okay.
On the street.
So, get on what city we're in.
I almost said it.
And if you would have said where we lived and what street.
Back up. Watch out.
Here. Right.
Come on home. Stay here, son. Come on. I'm not shaking, by the way, guys. I'm just holding this way too tight, which is shaking it. Okay. This is kind of getting boring. I'm gonna pause this until it gets to, like, intense stuff. So, guys, some kind of weird information. Oh, that lady
that
in the brown jacket.
That guy's watching that girl with the pink. I think that's Haley.
God, just looked over here.
That's better.
That lady in the brown jacket talking to the cop right there, she pointed over to this house and she's just like leaning her head in. Kind of like this.
Did you see it?
No, I saw her leaning her head in like that. That's kind of creepy. Try not to zoom into the freaking sign.
This is 12 minutes.
I've been going for 9. They keep raising their voice at the cop. keep doing that, you're gonna get arrested, lady. It's funny as heck.
Hey, Boofa Bobby. Oh yeah, guys, I didn't show you my new puppy. This is Legend. Legend, talk to me. Legend, talk to me. Legend, talk to me. Before I go outside. Close it, close it, close it.
Oh, shit. Alright, guys, I'm actually gonna end it here.
It was something that I thought it was interesting because my sister and brother
brought it
up to me. Yeah, everybody keeps looking, pointing, and it's scary because they keep pointing. Like, literally, my legs are now shaking because of that moment that lady has been doing. And apparently, they got in a fight, they just ran down here, her and him just ran down here, or downstairs, and they're like, oh, they're fighting, Haley and them are fighting, da 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 da, and then now, as I keep looking over here, probably being like, ooh, now they closed the door, and I'm gonna end this, guys.